Hey guys, how's it going? So we're doing a thing here. This is going to be beef jerky, and we have it in a marinade here. This is the teriyaki. We made three different ones. We made a teriyaki. We made a pepper and spicy, and we made a maple. The maple we did yesterday. It worked out really well. And today we're going to do the teriyaki. So I've had it in this marinade now for, oh geez, about 36 hours, this one. Because I didn't get all made at once because I didn't realize how much I had. I had a lot. There it is. I got my tongs. Okay, so we're just gonna take that. This beef has all been sliced. Probably about an eighth of an inch. And we're just gonna take this out. I'm gonna put it down on this paper towel. Because we want to blot this dry a little bit. Otherwise it'll take eons. Anyhow, we're gonna get this all on here. There we go. Look nice. There we are. I did this, this meat is Eye of Ram, which I got at my local grocery store here this week. It was very reasonably priced. So we thought, why not, eh? Why not give this a shot? Because we're doing this in the smoker. So I can assure you that works out quite nice. Works out quite nice. There's a few little pieces. I think we'll keep them aside. Put them on one rack by themselves. There we go. Okay. That's our first one. Just gonna take a piece of paper towel here. And we're gonna blot these dry as best we can. Try and get some of that moisture off. Otherwise, like I say, it'll take an awful long time if they're full of that. If they got too much of that marinade on them, and they should, after 36 hours, be quite well marinated here. Okay. Go. Does use up a bit of paper towel, and if you're going to use a paper towel to do this, I suggest you get the better brand. The other stuff will break up, and then you'll end up having little pieces of paper towel all over your food. But this stuff here, I think it's Bounty, is pretty damn good. It's almost like a cloth when you use it. Okay, we got that done. Now what we want to do is grab one of our other smoker racks here. We have them all here. There's your smoker rack right there.
Hello, Icy Billy and Johnny and Susie, and only the older people will even understand that.
So we're gonna take that. We're gonna take
a piece of paper towel.
We're gonna grab some oil. Just gonna get that a little bit wet with that. And then we're just gonna lightly oil that rack so that our meat doesn't stick. There we go. As a general rule, I don't find that the meat sticks a lot, but we'll see. Anyhow, we take our jerky and lay it out on there. to, don't let them get, keep them apart. Don't let them touch too much, or that'll just cause your problems down the road as well. There we go. You can't, if they touch a little bit, it's okay, but you don't want them to touch too much. Boy, I'll tell you, these ones are big. These ones are really big. There we go. You see, I could only get four. I could only get six on there, but there we go. I'm just going to stack those up as we go. And, yeah, we'll be good to go. Got an extra one here. We'll just have to let it sit here for a minute until we get the next one done. Does that work better? Yeah, maybe. Okay, anyhow, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna grab some more of these. And then we'll come back and we'll, we'll tell you all about it when we get down to being finished here. Okay, we'll be back in a bit to show you the rest. Okay, they're all racked up. They're all stacked up and racked up. We're gonna take them out and put them in the smoker. And it'll take about 3 to 4 hours at about 170 degrees. Yes, and then we'll come back and we'll see how they turned out.